children, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well. So children, now today we'll learn about Moral Science chapter 5 of my best book 4. So I am healthy. So children, now can you tell me what do you mean by healthy? Healthy means to remain fit and fine. Healthy means to remain fit and fine, right? So let's get started now. So our topic is I am healthy. Dadima's corner. Dadima tells us how to keep fit and fine. Dadima tells us how to keep fit and fine. Koyal is fond of eating junk food. So children, what do you mean by junk food? Junk food means chips, chow mein, burger, cold drinks, ice cream, whatever things we eat outside our house or in our home also. This chow mein, cold drinks, chips, burger, ice cream, all these things are junk food. Right? All these things are junk food. Okay? So, Koyal is also fond of eating junk food. So, children, are you also fond of eating junk food? Do you like junk food? Or you like to eat fruits and vegetables also? Yes? Yes. Don't eat junk food. Junk food are very unhealthy. They are not good for our health. And they will make us fall ill. Okay, so now Koyal is fond of eating junk food. See, she can munch potato chips all day. She chomps on burgers and ice creams. But she makes faces if she had to eat vegetables and fruits. One day, while sleeping, she had a bad dream. She sees all the vegetables and fruits sad. They are hurt that she does not like eating them. Just see, all the vegetables are sad because Koyal is not eating them. Right? She is dreaming in her dream. When Koyal gets up in the morning, she understands that she needs to eat healthy foods. Okay? She decides to eat all the vegetables and fruits, gives up on junk food. Then Dadima says, Children, make sure you eat healthy food. So children, just see what happened to Koyal. Koyal was fond of eating junk food. But one day what happened? She was dreaming. And what did she see in her dream? She saw the vegetables, the fruits, all are very sad. Because Koyal was not eating them. So after she woke up in the morning next day, she decided to eat all the fruits and vegetables because they are very healthy and they keep us fit and fine and keep us away from the illness, away from illness and the diseases. Okay? And she gave up upon all the junk food. She decided not to eat all the junk food whatever she was eating before. Okay? So children, what is the good habit? The good habit is always eat healthy food. So now from this story, What do we learn? We learn that we should always eat healthy food. Okay. So now children, I will send you the worksheet of this chapter. You need to write it down in your copy in a very good, neat and clean handwriting and with the proper date and the topic mentioned above as I am doing in my copy. Okay. So children, update your copy and do the MCQ questions also in it. Till then, thank you. Bye bye children.